Now let us check the view proxy which we created a little while ago in SE11. SE11 is the familiar T code for all developers. Even the functional folks know it. We can view the data dictionary, tables, structures and view in the T code SE11. The same T code can be used for viewing the external view, that is the view proxy for the HANA models. So I am back into my HANA ADT or HANA Studio. So this was the view which we got created. This is at the ADT level. So you can see that this is the DDIC name. That means this is the data dictionary name, while the corresponding HANA view field name is this, the HANA name. So let us go and check the ZVP bank. This is the data dictionary object in SE11. So I'll click this GUI, open GUI from ADT. It will ask for my name. And then it takes me here to my SAP GUI. I will go to SE11 and then I will give my view. I do the F7 and here you go. So if I do, I hit the display and it takes me to the view. So this is actually the SE11 view where it says the external view for this dictionary view or web proxy is this. Let me also go to the local GUI and go to SE11 and show you the view again. EDP bank. If I go to display, here you go. So you, this is how it looks. Did you notice that the external view GVP bank is still in the status new? And the reason being, we have not activated the view in our ADT. So I am back in ADT. Now I'll hit the activate button. So let me activate it. So if you look at the bottom, activation for GVP is successful. So if I go back to my GUI, I go back and then come back again. Here it is active now. Since the name starts with Z or Y, you would be tempted that you can change it, but unfortunately you cannot change the view proxy in the GUI. You cannot do it in SE11. So if I click change, you will say that you cannot edit this object with the standard editor. Okay, so in subsequent slides I'll show you how to update it, but let's just know it that you cannot change the view proxy in the GUI SE11. In the next video, we will see how we can see the data of the view proxy in SE16 and also in the ADT.